Hello and welcome. Today, tema is about top 7 most common languages in the world. How many speakers speak some language? So, this will be for today. Number 7, Bengali. With 205 million speakers, Bengali is also the second most widely spoken language in India, popular in the easternmost states. Bengali is an official language of both India and Bangladesh. Number 6, Portuguese. Out of the 250 million Portuguese speakers worldwide, nearly 150 million speaks Brazilian Portuguese, the most common variant. Also official language in Angola, Mozambique, and clearly Portugal, among others. Number 5. Arabic, spoken by 295 million speakers worldwide, is also the language of Muslim holy writings. It has also influenced other most common languages. Spanish has approximately 4,000 words with Arabic roots. Number 4. Hindi Urdu. Although they have different written forms, Hindi and Urdu share a history, many common words, and a grammar. Over 310 million people speaks one of two. Number 3. English. Used to be the second most common language, but Spanish speakers have increased much more rapidly over the past 15 years. Still, scholars have named English for the world's most influential language. Number of countries in which it is spoken is very worldwide. Number 2. Spanish. 405 million speakers. The Castilian dialect in Spain is held as a national standard, although Andalusian and Catalan are also spoken. It is very widespread in USA. Number 1. Mandarin. With more than 955 million speakers, 55,000 million speakers, Mandarin claims the top spot at the world's most common language. One of the major dialects of Chinese, its official language of China, Taiwan, as well one or part of the Singapore. It is also the most widespread language in the world by number of population that speaks it. 14.4 of total population are natural speakers of Mandarin.